Hello everyone, my name is Cyber Prime and welcome back to Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. In today's video, hopefully, we're gonna hunt down a giant space dragon. Called Shadow? Oh, it was only one of them. Goddamn, I thought. Whoa, shockwaves. This is fucking cool. I'm curious as to what made those perfectly symmetrical kind of straight line rocks, I guess, in the first place. Oh, I shouldn't have done this. Ow. Oh god, I am getting hit by literally everything. Oh, there we go. Nice. What the hell? What? There's something invisible stopping me. And I don't know what it is. Oh, there we go. Can I... There is nothing to... That is an object, but I can't get through that. Is that what ice will look like? And we're gonna get, like, fire guns now, and we're gonna have to walk backwards? Hello? Oh, what is that thing? Or who is that thing?
We're looking for Fing Fang Foom. You seen him?
Big wings, is that like a Yeti? Teeth.
Purple shorts?
What do you mean, purple,
purple shorts?
What? I heard he wears purple shorts.
Oh, is that like the original design? Tell of such
a thing. See?
Oh, cool. No, oh, he's gone. Or she. Whoa, damn.
That's gonna hit us.
Wait, really? Oh no. Oh, is this gonna be Groot's time to shine? No, I keep just waiting for Groot's time to shine. Ah, this is gonna be fire, isn't it? Yeah. Motion. So how is this gonna work? Is it gonna be like a, we have a crossbow? Oh shit. Boom. Fucking hand cannon, I think it looks like. I think it's just one massive fucking pistol. Magnum kind of thing. I think. Yeah. Oh shit, that looks fucking cool.
Oh yeah. I like this one.
As do I, Peter Quill. As do I. So now
let's
we have fire. The
what?
Lava launcher. Took a plasma shot. Interesting. Very interesting. So hold it to do a plasma shot. Ah, so you can't tap it. Okay, cool.
Melt that one too.
I get it. Okay, this is a cool design. This is a cool level design kind of thing. Oh, it's down there. Okay. Yeet.
How did you know your guns would
I'm gonna assume... Well, they kind of start to glow. Is kind of how it works. Oh man, I love it. What are you? Unknown skeletal remains. That is a large creature of unknown origin. This is not going to be good.
Step aside, mortals, and allow the Meltonator to do his mighty work.
The Meltonator, really?
What?
Whoa, I wasn't actually expecting that to do anything. I didn't really...
Water.
That ain't water.
Wait, what is this? What?
Good thing that rock dragon.
What do you mean?
Us, or we'd have never got Quill's sweet new power.
Whoa, okay, it's not letting me jump anyway.
How it works. It's when people I care about are in danger, and then I get this feeling.
So, is it an emotional thing?
I get it. It's like faith energy.
No, it's not like.
Relax. I believe.
Jump. I really hope that we do actually get to see Fing Fang Foom. I hope it isn't just like a kind of, what's the word? Like a joke kind of thing. I hope there is genuinely a Fing Fang Foom to fight. If it's a good joke, then it will be cool, but I'm looking forward to a big Fing Fang Foom boss fight. Whoa, what the hell? Groot? If you just put it up like that, please.
I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys.
I get all the toys.
What about that weird gun you have that turns people inside out?
Oh yeah, the zipper. Man, I gotta fix that.
How did it break? Did you turn something that wasn't meant to go inside out, inside out? Because that could probably break anything. Did it shoot itself and then it turned itself inside out?
Wendigo.
Wendigo.
It might be his name. Maybe he's trying to communicate.
Is Wendigo,
Yeah,
introduce myself. Is Wendigo like another Marvel character, or is this just the actual, like a random alien that was made? Oh, cool, it's talking
me,
back.
He sound a little irritated.
Nope, there was definitely hate in that voice.
Always the charmer, Quill.
Hey, well, we're strangers in a new land, so that's probably understandable. Okay, up there.
Keep your eyes peeled. Smell an ambush.
Is there only one of these Wendigo people? What is this? Projecting clouds of toxic spores. So what happens if I do that then? Oh! I was not expecting that to do anything. Cool!
Its own twisted way.
So, does this do something? No. Interesting. Yeet.
Groot says the plants here are all mean or stupid.
So can Groot actually just talk to plants? Is like every single plant? Is that how it works? Oh, shit. Oh, I think I have to get rid of them all. That makes sense.
Nice. I ain't ever gonna get tired of that.
That is a very far off one. Is there a reason for that?
Groot says those plants deserve.
That is good to hear. I don't want to kill a plant for no reason, but these ones seem to be in our way.
I'm actually starting to get warm.
There it is. Nice. Ow, 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 ow. Shit.
Groot says they've got corrosive spores. Maybe don't.
That makes sense. I mean, I knew that beforehand anyway. I just didn't think I was getting that close. I'm just getting rid of them all just in case. What is this? McLuvian sp- Oh, it's just the debris. Okay, that makes sense. Boom. Burn, baby, burn. Yeah, it's fun, though. In a weird kind of way. Not gonna lie. Other side. I don't think I have any need for all of these collectibles anymore, but might as well. When the option is here, might as well get it. Okay, we're in for another fight now. Oh, I was hoping you'd be friendly for some reason. No, no, that's not good. Are you gonna be worked to? Are you gonna be weak to fire though? That is actually one cool thing that they have in this game. With a lot of health points, deal damage over time. Okay, interesting. It is. I do find it cool that each planet has its own like enemy types that they don't even have to like. They don't have to return, but they usually do. Oh, that is not the right thing. Oh, shit. There we go. Boom. Maybe we do, like, a Star Wars and even just, like, open one out and then kind of live in it, maybe. Or not live in it, but keep warm in it. Yeet. Doom, Groot. Nice. Is there another one over there? There's another one over there, isn't there? Whoa. Whoa, I don't know why my camera changed so quickly there. Yeet. Oh yeah, just get a knitted sweater for Gamora. That'll totally work. Trap you. There's another one throwing rocks at us over there. I'm gonna burn you a little bit just because that is the smart thing to do. Get you to do that. And you to do that. Nice. Boom.
Next time we hunt monsters on a tropical paradise.
We got it. That would be cool. A tropical planet would be nice to see. At least one with water. Oh, shit.
Why can't we ever just meet a nice
Whoa, you did a fucking backflip there. That was cool. Boom. Drax doesn't have any... I'm just gonna get you to do that. Then you do that. Oh, I thought I could. Can I not use more of Drax at the same time? No. Okay, I mustn't be able to. Punch! Did I, it looked like I just punched him in the groin, but I don't think I did. Although that would be funny. Yeet.
Enjoy the honor of your death.
Please punch. Where? There's more. Wait, you're not. Wait, you are dead. Why is that happening? I don't know what the fuck I just did, but that is cool. What? I don't understand what just happened, but I'll take it. There we go. You can be that. You can do that. You can do that. And you can do that. That should get through. Yeah, there we go. Easy. Wendigo, Wendigo.
Okay, I'm done playing with the snow monkeys.
Wendigo.
Is that cool. Really what we're calling them?
Well, that's what they call themselves. Ah, shit. Well, there's more of them. Okay, that looks like the place we're supposed to go. So, by my usual logic, I'm just going to go over here, check in case there's any little kind of secrets of any kind. The fact that there's all these tiny spikes, I would not be surprised if Fing Fang Foom is literally the entire mountain range. But I don't think they'd do that. That would be cool though. He's just a massive dragon. Like a planet sized. But again, I don't think they're actually going to do that. As cool as it would be. Okay, let's try and go through here. Some of those Wendigo to her army. Assuming they don't maybe.
Hey, they started it.
Would they be considered like the animals of the... Oh, really? More of you? Are you actually going to fight us? Oh, shit. No, I think you just have to run. Slide. I probably should have ran first. So are you, like, counting as animals? Or are you on, like, the sentient level? What is your, like, social and sentience of society? Oh shit. Oh, more of these guys. Boom. Oh, this is, they trap all of their animals here, or all of their prey here to eat. That is cool. Maybe they are pretty advanced. Like, not obviously not super technologically advanced. Well, they could be. We don't actually know. Boom. Oh, that's a big guy. You are creepy, my dude. I don't like you specifically. You were chasing me so much. There we go. Get you. We're gonna have cooked worm tonight. Oh, God. Oh, more Wendigos. Yeet. I don't like the Wendigos. They have a lot of health. Ow. Boom. You can do that. Please. I don't want to get hit by you. Is this a Drax thing? It is. Nice. trap you, then you do that. There we go. Nice, you're dead. You will also be dead now. If you wanted to squash them when we crashed, that's kind of mean. They didn't do anything to us at that point. Sure, they're trying to kill us now, but they could just be hunting, as in they're hungry for prey. It might not be anything personal. You are not who I was hoping to aim at, but okay. I'm trying, okay? There's no rushing this. Yeet. Do that. Do that. And fuck it, just explode. Just get as much damage as we can there right now. Nice. Rocket can do that. Oh, is that a specific one? That's a big guy. Do you have a name? I'm gonna take that as a no. Then you can do that. You can do that. And I can do that. Oh wait, we didn't kill it. I thought we were killing it.
I think you mean the quarantine zone.
Yeet. Nice, we got through a lot of them. A lot of his health. Oh shit, I thought I'd have just enough time, but I had just too little time. Yeet. And now you're on fire, and not in the cool way. I do that, and do that. Oh, and it's stuck in position now. Ah. I actually see where that's useful. Oh, you regained all of your health. That's great. You can do that. I will... Oh, I forgot. I should have been closer. I didn't realize that was my bad. Completely. And yeah, we should be good to go now, probably. Actually, fuck it, you can do that. You can do that, and just everything is just gonna get destroyed. Yeah, you're gone. Overkill on the Wendy gods. The Wendy gods? The Wendy gods. That's a cool name. Oh shit, yeah, the crashed ship. I didn't even... I don't know why that didn't trigger in my head. You are Groot? Oh, wrong way. I think there's something up there. But where do we... What is this? How do I... Heavy object. Okay, so that's something for... That's something for Drax to do.
All right, Groot.
Oh, right, yeah, I see. I am Groot.
About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measure.
We're trying, okay? Then we melt this, and then Drax can lift it himself. There we go. So do I have to tell Drax to move that, or can Drax do it himself?
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Oh no, they can do it themselves. Ah, oh, great. Oh, I almost missed that. So, where are we going in now?
Hey, you know, maybe Foom visited Earth a long time ago, and that's how we got the stories about
that's
dragons.
A cool theory. Impossible. I fucking really cool that I like that theory, even
no
just in real life.
To speak of. I don't know. We had some pretty badass knights back then.
Yeah, but
like
they
Sir
wouldn't
Lancelot.
Be able to...
No amount of lances could have bested
Here, give me a hand.
A sheer amount of lances. The Black Knight could have been there. Black Knight versus Fing Fang Foom. Hope for the best.
Maybe it's a barbecue.
Sakaar. Where was that? That was the Joe... Oh!
What?
Oh, Sakaar.
You guys have never had barbecue?
Is that technically Battle World, or is that a different thing?
Baby back ribs?
Why would you consume the ribs of an infant?
Told you Terrans were barbaric.
No, it's not.
That's not exactly what he meant, but...
You guys have got to try it.
Ooh.
Whatever it is, it smells...
Bodies.
Oh, God. Okay, was everyone killed?
Was all this Foom?
Undoubtedly.
Really? It's very specific. I feel like a giant dragon would have done a lot more damage. Well, I guess it is cold. But if I would have felt like a giant dragon would have done a lot more damage. Like, widespread. But apparently not.
Up ahead. Looks like there's a survivor.
Oh, that's not good.
She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle roar.
What?
Is-
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meatsax?
What the fuck, Foom. Ruby Thursday? Who the hell
yeah,
is that?
I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost.
What the fuck?
Big eyes obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran.
This is such a weird interaction.
Back here when he chases you. Still got some things to pack up.
What
okay?
The fuck?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey.
Interesting.
Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've
can
been
you?
Embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Ruby Thursday. It seems like a name I should recognize.
Just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Cool, okay. Ruby Thursday. I feel like I do know that name. Then again, maybe I just don't.
Sorry about your men.
Eh, dead men collect no paychecks. Speaking of, aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
Oh, interesting.
Relax, I'm not looking for trouble. There was a time I'd have taken you in for the bounty.
There was a time I'd have killed you
for
trying.
Were you a bounty hunter?
Yeah. Seems we've both got bigger problems right now.
Seems like.
Interesting. Okay, I'm going to assume that all of your dialogue is done. I can't see what this is. Oh, lore. Ruby Thursday. Was she one of the people on the police kind of database, maybe? Ruby Thursday. Unsent major setback. Chandu. We made a major miscalculation choosing Maklu 4 as a processing site. As it turns out, the mythological dragon is real. I know that news will please you, but it devoured and mutilated all of our hired help and most of our supplies. This is all covered by the risk of clause in the contract, of course. Don't worry about me. My orb took a hit, but we've shipped enough hides to our contact on Nowhere to cover any repairs. Tell Nagan I may have found a suitable body for him, far superior to those smelly gorilla suits he wears. I do expect extra compensation for my efforts. Nagan. And gorilla suits? Like, is he, like, brain-controlling an actual gorilla? Or is that a metaphor, or what's the story? I'm not actually sure.
Any advice on taking down Foom?
Yeah, don't try.
Okay.
That bad?
My men.
There's a lot going on here now.
Great. He has armor.
You better have some serious firepower if you're
gonna... Is he in there?
Big ice thingy on the frozen sea, eh?
Yeah.
You said it, buddy.
Looks fucking
sure
cool.
A long way down.
Okay, there's more. Where? Oh, right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but...
I probably would have missed that if I didn't have the thing.
I wasn't hiding, if that's what you mean.
There's a lot of dialogue for this random person.
I was getting supplies from our ship. Showed up just in time to see Foom devour the last of my men and fly off.
At least there's not much left to pack up.
Suppose there's that.
Huh, unless Fing Fang Foom is a shapeshifter and you are Fing Fang Foom. I doubt it, though. I don't really think that's the thing. Hey, a workbench.
Any of you corpses mind if I help myself to your stuff? No? Well, thank you.
Is Ruby Thursday not going to say anything? Okay.
May as well put it to good use, right?
Well, yeah, we'll just see. I don't think there's anything for us to upgrade. Element gun, we have everything. Suit, we have everything. Visor, there's only one. We have everything. Boots. Yeah, we have crafted everything. That is very satisfying.
Against Foom than this lot.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
Another
we'll be totally fine.
Unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I've appropriated it for our own use. To herald our bravery this day. Shall mark our ultimate conquest or our glorious defeat.
Okay, that's great. Are you going to carry that on your back now or something?
It shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time.
Right, well, let's carry on and leave Ruby Thursday to her own deals. I don't really know. I don't think mourning is the right word because she didn't seem too sad. She was just hiring them, I think.
Considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not
We are stronger.
No mountain too high, no valley too low.
Hey,
literally,
this is a quote.
In the case of this place.
It's a reference to the movie. In the valley high, in the mountain too. Whoa, look at Groot, just fucking back straight. Whoa, is I supposed to go to the right? Oh shit. I think I would agree at the time, but oh god. Whoa, shit. Hey, Star-Lord actually is having fun. And I think Rue is. I think Drax and Rocket are the only two that aren't, maybe? Oh no, they all did eventually. Nice.
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how yeah. to get back up.
Oh Jesus,
how
yeah.
How are they get Foom up there?
Look on the bright side.
Suggest a crazier idea. We'll go with that.
Would use dog sleds. A whole line of huskies.
What was the crazy idea?
Don't expect me to be the dog.
I was actually thinking of the Wendigo, and Foom is the sled.
That's the craziest idea I've ever heard.
It yeah. could work, though.
I love it.
Hey, nice. Totally wouldn't actually work, but I appreciate the confidence, Rocket.
Some sort of amorphous biochemical appendage.
Huh. Imagine what she could do with all those hands.
Don't be gross.
What?
I didn't mean it like that.
So, I'm kind of confused about what... Wait, did we meet her on nowhere in the bar? Hey! Oh, interesting. These don't come up on the visor upgrade. Katathi and Monk outfit.
Don't we all?
Cool robes. I think it just makes sense to go through all of this with just their original skins for now. And then again, if I ever play through it again, or if there's any DLC, then yeah, I will change the skins.
I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these, I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Okay, we're getting very close.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Fing Fang Foom!
Oh no.
Face your death.
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on.
I don't think
we're here.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Killing him, remember?
Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Fing Fang Foom! Your end draws near.
Nope, not
that,
his end.
No, this is
Fing Fang Foom, it's nap time.
Rocket,
it's your turn.
That's kind of funny.
Rocket!
Fing Fang Foom! Rocket, decomboggle your flocked scut spigots. You hear me?
He hears you.
You scary.
Does he, or is he dead already?
You fessed lump of Satarkian scrub meat. You don't scare us.
It feels good.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, is that a morale boosting thing?
No, we disrobe.
Yeah,
no,
we're
wait,
not
what?
Doing that.
Yeah, I don't see how that would have any sort of tactical advantage. Unless you're wearing like a massive coat, and then therefore you want to be more agile. But yeah, I don't know if that's the Katarian. Katarian?
If it'll hold Foom, it'll hold
culture?
Us.
Is that the remains of Foom?
Just through here.
Because this is a giant fucking. Skeleton. Is Fing Fang Foom dead already? I really hope not. I really hope not. Wait, are these all previous dragons? Maybe? What the fuck is that cube in the sky? Did you see that up in the top right-hand corner? Was that an animation error thing? Like, was that like a stand-in object?
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart.
Is he under the ice?
Dying stars ain't cold.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Oh, fuck, he is totally gonna be under the ice, isn't he? Oh, whoa. So much for the shorts. I guess they're not actually doing that in this, but that was a reference to his original design, I think. Damn. Cover nice, and I guess you shoot fire. This is an interesting counter, like, kind of a bit of opposites. Fing Fang Foom. This is the first boss we've had in a while. The last one that I remember was the Dweller of the... Oh no, the Two Brothers. That was the boss. The Bounty Hunters. I don't remember any since then, really. Boom. I'm assuming we take out the chest. Whoa. I can't tell if I'm doing the right thing or not, but I'm trying, and that's what matters.
Whoa, you...
Yeah, she will. Of course she will.
I can only aim for the ice, so. No, neither do I. He's also not speaking. I was kind of expecting him to speak. I don't really know why. Is he? What do you mean he's stuck? Oh, wait, we're breaking all of his shields at a different point. Aha, there we go. Can we just damage him now? Oh, we can, I think. No, but I can't use... Whoa. There's so many scars. That's awesome. I also can't use any of the guardians on him for some reason. Oh, right, we have to shoot his face. Ah. Oh, wait, no, I have to get rid of all of his shields, probably. Ah, shit, well, I think I just wasted Rocket's thing. Oh, I missed. Nice, there we go. So now what are you gonna do? Whoa. That's not great. Whoa. Can we damage you now, or...? Boom. Whoa, shit. Do we just have to get Drax to throw these things then, is it? Whoa. Oh, fucking hell. I mean, it's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. Whoa, okay, cool. Okay, now is the perfect time for literally everything. Oh, there's even a different fucking animation for, like, for keeping the dragon down with Bruce. There's an entirely different kind of like animation. So cool. Come on, Boom. Yeah, wait, is that dead, like, officially dead? The Dweller in Darkness, I think it was called? Is that actually dead, or is it just, I don't think it died. Oh wait, no, I think maybe it did die, actually, now that I think about it. Whoa! Ow.
Eyes on the sky!
Whoa! Shit. So we just need a way now, I think, isn't it? Or do we have to fire the fire up at the face? I don't think that is, okay, we can get Groot, we can heal Groot, don't worry. Or Rocket, I mean. Get up! Up and at him. Yeet. I'm trying to knock him out, but it's not working. I don't know how we did it last time, I'll be honest. Ow. Did we just shoot? Is that all we do? I'm so confused. I'm so confused as to how we damage this guy, or get us to do the damage. I thought we just shot him in the face with the fire, but apparently that's not what we do anymore. Yeet. I mean, I think a giant pet dragon would probably be very cool. Holy shit. That is the arm. I don't think we need that. Whoa, I'm jumping in between. That was so, like, by accident. So is it just a case of, like, I think it's literally just a case of just staying as alive as you possibly can. And there we go. Then do that. Then do that. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Just blow up everything we can. We're nearly there. Boom. Are you serious? We're so close. Yes, you've said that already, Rocket. Don't worry. God damn it, you were so close. So I'm assuming we just have to wait. We don't really have to do anything. Boom. Boom. Oh, shit. Yeah, this fight, unless he has like a second health bar, this fight is going fairly easily in comparison to other fights. There we go. See? Nice. And now, oh, we did it. We didn't even have to get him to fall.
Yes!
That was a lot easier than...
Stand triumphant! Foom has fallen.
Huh. What the fuck? Is that Lady Hellbender? I'm going to assume this is Lady Hellbender. She must have tracked her call. Whoa, is that going to land into it? No, don't kick Rocket, that's not nice. Oh, she's not going to listen to anyone. Whoa, you have a cool design. Oh no.
Lady Hellbender, we want to.
Nobody escapes my wrath. Floorboard.
Floorboard?
Monster Queen.
Wait, where the fuck did you come?
Said you'd hear him out. You promised.
Where the fuck did you come from?
This is the one where you make a good speech.
Where did you even come from? Do I get to make a decision on how this speech plays out, or...
We screwed up.
No, I guess not.
We conned you. Robbed you. Killed your... baby. We can't take back what we've done.
There's no subtitles for this for some reason, but yeah, this is a good speech.
Quill.
Excuse me.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara!
No. No, wait, no, he's not dead. Oh. Wait, are you gonna be able to heal? Wait, is your super thing going to be healing? Because that would be fucking so useful. But very annoying if we didn't... Very annoying to only get that towards the end of the game. Unless you're just going to throw us into so many fights with... Like... An incredible amount of enemies. Also, your chin and underbelly is a weird surface, I'm only after realizing. Fing Fang Foom is pretty fucking cool. Are you instantly gonna be able to bond with it, or do you have to like train him and potty train him or something? I'm still just surprised that Fing Fang Foom doesn't talk.
The two of us together. Lord Foom.
Lord Foom. Oh, is that the church? Already?
Final harvest begins.
Oh, that's not good.
Dead worlds. Screaming across space.
We must go. Now.
Yeah, we probably should.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough.
Are you going to help us or no?
I will gather my forces.
Hey, nice.
It's
a bunch of animals.
Let's go.
There was actually a Transformers episode plot like this, where all of the normal Transformers were like, I don't know, I can't remember if they were put to sleep or if they were decommissioned or something, but it was only the Beastformers, like the Transformers that turned into dinosaurs, animals, monsters, only them, they were able to continue functioning.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall
God damn it, if we had Adam Warlock, then we'd have like everyone here.
Foom the Invincible.
Nearly.
We found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did.
Are you sure about that? Right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
Yeah. Is Mantis gonna be like a permanent member for the next game, if there is one?
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. That's funny, even though he was like fucking bulletproof, that's cool. Unless it was like an energy signature thing.
I'm certain of it.
All right.
That could be cool if it was an energy thing.
Tie up any loose ends, take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Oh!
Hey!
Are we gonna be finishing the game?
Let me borrow your tools.
What?
Why? I need to focus. Come on.
Sure.
Do not drop that.
What is he gonna do? There's gonna be some great, fucking, really cool musical end of this game, probably, and then I'm gonna get fucking DMCA'd. Is it DMCA'd or copyright strike? Same thing, I think, isn't it?
It's a long story. We can talk about it after you do, like, Star Guy says and use the bathroom.
I don't need to.
Alright. Don't say I didn't warn you when church grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait. Raker's gonna do what?
What?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then. There's a little bit of pee.
Great. I did not want to know.
What?
Oh, yeah, little fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is you.
Nope.
That is weird, but okay. Cammy never came into play in anything.
Aw, she says thank you for getting
Well, kind of. She was the idea.
Apparently she likes me better.
Adam Warlock?
Yeah, him. She thinks I'm bleats. It translates weird.
I'm pretty sure it's just you making that mistake. Questions.
I know, and I want so many answers, like, seize the means of production, or, it's not just a rash, or, yes, it is gluten-free.
Wait, what?
Not the answers I was looking for, but yeah, I'm wondering about the questions.
What questions?
Yeah. Ask about Lamentus.
What happened on Lamentus after we left?
Yeah, I want to know. Survived, yeah, where the fuck did you get? How did you get
well
here?
For the others.
Many of the elders died. They didn't
oh no, that
invasion,
is not good.
But they would never accept the promise. It isn't their way.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Their sacrifice bought time for me and the Kotati to hide most of the others. They will okay. emerge when the galaxy is safe.
So you're able to hide cool. them in the caves. Hope you told them to stay away from the fog.
Or maybe we destroyed all of the fog.
How did
maybe.
You convince Lady Hellbender to meet us on Maklu 4?
Maybe.
You weren't even with us when we decided to go.
Actually, convincing her to go after you wasn't hard at all. But convincing
oh, yeah, she wanted
to. That
yeah,
tough.
That's.
I had to get all creepy mystical and spook her with warnings about what would happen otherwise.
About the end of the universe.
That's funny.
And she believed you?
Oh, no, not at first. But when I brought up all her precious monsters dying, she came around. Couldn't take that
that's
chance
fair.
With her babies, you know?
Well, I'm glad to have you with us.
Oh,
yeah.
Good, because you're not always glad.
Why not?
Well, sometimes I'm your ex-wife.
What?
I think she's pulling your leg, Quill.
It only ever happens the one time, but it's so funny.
And the Rickrolling is happening. That's perfect timing. Oh my god, imagine if there was a Rickroll in the final battle. That'd be very funny. Close.
Hand-to-hand techniques.
It's
wait,
so weird
where?
When you say
oh, damn,
my
there.
Name.
I am getting used to it.
We've come a long way since the murderous sorceress.
Yeah, that's so cool when you think about where
the
far they've come.
First mission with the team?
Yes. At first I believed you had bewitched Peter Quill. I could see no other reason he would hire an assassin for a protection contract.
Really? No other reason than magic?
You could also have seduced him.
Peter's just standing up here not replying.
True.
It's funny.
If I remember right, he spent most of that protection contract flirting with the waitresses.
Peter's never gonna change.
Hey, Rocket. Working on something?
Do you have the new thing? Ask about the borrowed player.
You're not listening to my tunes?
No, you turned the music on.
Then can I have my player back?
Why? You already got music playing.
Right.
That
so
is
you don't
fair,
need to
technically.
Focus anymore.
You might turn it off.
Yeah, but
what part of I need to focus? Don't you get, Quill?
Yeah, he's totally doing something
so
with it.
Badly anyway.
Something that might give us a way to get through the armada around Sacrosanct. Just in case Lady Skullsuit doesn't show up in time.
Oh, wait, are they gonna, like, change the signal that everyone's hearing to the music? That'd be fucking funny. That'd be so cool. Oh my god, imagine if everything was literally just everyone got Rickrolled in space. That'd be insane. That'd be incredible. You are Groot. Oh, Mantis understands you as well.
Swishing around in his robes.
Okay.
What did he say?
Groot wants to water the Grand Unifier.
Oh, right.
Interesting. That's kind of weird.
The Grand Humidity.
And then Peter can't really laugh because he can't hear. Yeah, exactly. Okay, moving on. Just checking if there's anything new in any of these rooms. No. Anything new in rockets? I can't remember if we actually got anything new.
Your angle of attack was off.
No.
Especially since Raker's body armor has
inward. I don't think there's anything new, but I'll just keep running around just to make sure. No, the fact that she covered up the mirror is such a small, tiny detail, but so cool. And we've probably definitely missed a lot of stuff for Drax. Actually, just out of curiosity, we will look at the characters thing and just see. We missed whoever this is. I have no idea who that is. But, there's Ruby Thursday. What comic first appeared in Defenders? Oh yeah, Defenders wasn't the same as the, I think the Netflix show. Ruby runs an interstellar poaching operation under the Headman banner, though additional leaders within the group, as well as their motives, are currently unknown. Investigators have found that the various animal parts and sometimes people parts the Headman collect are always consistent to missing either the head or body, and have never been able to assemble a complete carcass. It is unknown what they're doing with the missing flesh. That is fucked up. I don't feel comfortable encountering her now. That's kind of creepy.
Sir Groot, I gotta say,
I still think the final boss is probably going to be an Adam Warlock turned evil. Is the
very cooperative when I came back with the villagers.
No, is there anything here? No.
I think I'll pass, Drax. I don't want to get tired before the real fight.
He's scared.
Not a bad idea. We don't know what's going to happen when we get out of hyperspace. What if we get ambushed?
That's what guns are for.
Guns. They don't like it.
Didn't get along. Bet those moves are really going to impress Lady Hellbender.
Oh yeah.
Testing the great Fing Fang Foom is proof enough of my combat skills.
Yeah, that was a group effort, though, you know.
I'm not sure Lady Hellbender was really impressed with how we handled that fight.
She did try to kill us straight after.
Accidentally killed that dragon before Groot revived him.
Would you not be impressed by a man slaying a dragon?
Maybe if he does it without my help.
Raker's going down.
That
this
is kind of fair.
And I promise you, I'm getting Nikki out of there, no matter
what.
I
just flicked my hair into my eye. Fucking hell,
together.
Ow.
Together.
Together, we are family.
Telonesian is a common language in some realities.
Telonesian.
The Chitauri don't always blow up Planet X.
Interesting. Oh.
Yep. There's a dimension where I learned to speak it from a very aggressive compost vendor on Nowhere.
Huh.
Loves compost.
Okay, well, I'm assuming we're getting to the point of no return, so I'm going to fly the Milano and then land wherever we are going to, but I will save the game first. There we go. And, I think we can just go. And then whenever we land, we will end the video, but first we'll just go. I don't know what's going on, but okay.
She said you did a job on her throne room.
Only if she pays for it.
Fly me to the moon. Oh shit, that looks like there's even more robots.
Or
spaceships, not robots. Well, there's probably robots on them. Yeah.
Is it just me or that fleet looks twice as big now?
I was literally saying that.
Twice as big.
That's the biggest I've ever seen it.
Oh, that's not what I want to hear. Where's Rocket?
Kill the lights, kill the engines, wait for Lady Hellbender to show up.
Where is Rocket?
We're sure she's coming, right?
She is a woman of honor.
Of course.
She promised to gather her forces.
And how long is that going to take?
Too long.
No. We can't.
Wait, what do you mean?
We gotta save
what do you mean too long?
And Nikki, one way or another, we need to get in there and shut down that ritual.
We can't take on a fleet that big.
Where's Rocket? What the hell am I hearing?
Rocket,
wait,
what
the
doing,
fuck?
Man?
We need to get into Sacrosanct to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I'm going to make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Oh!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scuddy music across all channels while the crew's out looking for the source.
We cut the engines and we float.
Oh no, he's going to leave the cassette player in space.
Seriously?
Oh no! Although this is going to be amazing.
But we're getting it back as soon as we win.
If you put a tracker on him, maybe. Oh no! Oh, it looks like a spaceship and everything. Oh, that's fucking great. Oh, that's stupidly cool. I love it.
Find a place to park.
Oh, there's a little thing on the bottom right of the screen. That's incredible.
Our deception is working. Sounds so
surprising. I don't know why I find this so entertaining. That is. Which is really cool. Yeah, we're going to get it. Don't worry.
They're going to blast it to pieces once they pin it down.
Oh, that's not good.
Can we not call it that?
That sounded sarcastic, Gamora. Oh, wait, I'm actually piloting the ship. I didn't realize this. Whoa, okay. Nova Corps, I think. Whereabouts are we trying to go? I'm assuming we're trying to go to the actual ship. Yeah, there isn't really any need.
You can't hear us through the ship's hull.
We're still whispering.
Because I don't want to be the one to flark it up if they can hear through it.
I love how Rocket is so confident, but then he's still careful enough just in case he's wrong. Whoa. Oh, this is a cool second. This is a fucking really cool game. I don't know if I've said that before, but like a lot, but this is genuinely a super enjoyable game to play. Like, the gameplay is fun, the story is great, the characters are great, it's super funny. This is one of my favorite games I've played in a long time, I'm being very honest. I don't know where we're going. I don't know if I can go faster or not, but uh-oh.
Morgoth's breath.
Oh no, Fing Fang Foom. Oh shit, did it eat the fucking...
Lady Hellbender has arrived.
Wait, is she riding the dragon? Please tell me she's riding the dragon. Oh, she is, nice.
Guardians of the galaxy, stop hiding.
Wait, does she
the
not need...
The monster lords of Sacnoth 9 hunger for battle.
Wait, does
hiding.
She not need...
You're sneaking, because we need to get into Sacrosanct alive.
Then we... We'll slaughter as many as we can out here while you fight your way in.
That is categorically badass.
Crack open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside!
Oh, man. So, all these people were innocent, but they're getting eaten by a giant monster now, so that's kinda... Well, it works, I guess. Fing Fang Foom is fucking
this
badass.
Is so metal.
A giant space fight between dragons and ships.
All
oh,
right,
we're getting to fight now.
Nice
whoa.
We're busting into Sacrosanct.
Holy shit. Is there a dodge? Oh, there's a boost. Okay, nice. We might as well do this. I don't think we need to actually kill everyone. There is so much. I don't think there's any reason to kill everyone. Get you. Get the turret, I guess. I think we got all of them. Oh, there is a time limit on your gun. That is not great. Where are we supposed to go? Yes! Whoa, shit. Okay, we get around. Blow up this turret. Blow up this one. Whoa, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, did I just blow up? I just flew. I boosted into the wall. That is exactly what I wanted to do, of course. Okay, I see where we have to go. We just need to do that now. Yeah, whoa, you just flew into me. What?
Maybe we can blow past them.
The dialogue didn't even stop. What the fuck? Okay, let's try it now. Yeah, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. We just need to stop getting hit by other ships as they fly towards us.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risky.
Yeah, but we can't do it. Okay. Shit. Oh, there's turrets down there. That might have been doing a bit of damage last time without realizing. Whoa, there's so many ships. Oh, there's mines there. Okay, that also might have done more damage than we realized. Okay, there's turrets on the wall. That's not good. And we will. Don't relax. Please stop reload. Thank you. What? I'm just gonna fly through. Fuck it. What? Yeah. Oh shit. What the fuck? When did we get this outfit?
Mantis, you sure you could fly her?
Wait, there was no reference to getting a new suit.
Hang on, maybe you should.
Oh, okay, too late. Well, this is fucking badass. A mega ability unlocked. Having learned to tap into his own essence to revive Fing Fang Foom, Root can now do the same for all incapacitated guardians. Even if you die while this ability is available, Root will automatically revive you. Wow, that is super overpowered. I love it. Cool. Ow, I just got sniped. Fuck it, we'll do a bit more. We'll keep going a little bit more. Because we're not technically at the hour mark yet, so whoa, holy shit. That was very close. That is also not a person. There we go, that's the person. Boom. Boom, I'm just gonna wrong thing. Ah, well, fuck it, you're gone now. But when you pop back around, I will... Fuck, this suit is cool. I don't know about the Drax one. The Drax shoulder pads looks a bit kind of weird. But Gamora's, I think, probably looks the best. I didn't see Groot's. Oh, like, no, there's no change for Groot, apart from the little shoulder thing. It's funny. Oh, wait, no, you're already there. So do we actually, do we have to kill people? Is that literally all we have to do? Nice. How much damage does the fire do? Ah, that's actually really good. I'm gonna keep fire on for now. Or no, I'll change the wind for snipers, because there's probably gonna be a lot of snipers. Slide! Yeet! Punch! I think I said punch when I kicked him, but you get what I mean. There was an attack of some sort. Aha! Okay, I knew you were gonna come around here. Boom! Nice. Gonna wait for you all to come here, and then boom. It's just so, oh, the combat just, it's just nice. It's nice. It works. That's all that you need. Ow, I hit the right thing, but I think I hit another note by accident. I'll do that. Throw you off the edge, please. Yes. Nice.
How close are we?
Where's the door? Ah, shit. Not these kind of guys again. We'll shock you. Whoa, fuck. That's... Then you... Then you... Then you... And then me. Boom. Then do that. I want to get rid of the big guys first if we can. I just want to get rid of these guys. They are very difficult. Wait, can I not actually do the super? Wait, can I not do the super thing because we got rid of the toons? That is interesting. That's really fucking interesting if that is how it's working. And boom, please. Ow, you just punched me in the face. Ow, really? That was such a weird climactic situation, but not really climactic either. You like blocked one punch and it took like 20 years to redo it. Shock, 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 shock. You should be able to finish sometime there. There we go. Nice. Alright, well, I think we will... Once we go in here, we will end off the episode, so...
Is this really the most
thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed.
This is the only one where we have a chance to survive.
And...
What? You can see the timelines too?
That's funny. But these suits are cool for most of them. Rockets looks nice. I think Drax is just the one not really a mad fan of. But I don't remember them even mentioning these being developed, but it's cool either way. But thank you all so much for watching. The next episode we might actually finish the game. I don't know how close we are or not, but to the end, but it seems like we're in like what would be the final mission, so I guess we'll have to find out. So thank you all so much for watching. My name has been Cyber Prime and this has been Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. I probably said all that already 3 times, but oh well. Goodbye and roll out.